Hi, I am Shikha Jain. I have completed M.Pharm in medicinal chemistry, and I have 1.5 years of experience in research and department in Integral Biosciences, Lab Noida. And I came to do a course in ACRI, Avigna Clinical Research Institute, the post-graduation diploma in clinical research. I came to know about the ACRI from the website of ACRI and the Google reviews. I came here. The facilities are very nice. The classrooms, the library and the faculty, all sounds very good. The faculty are very supportive and they are available to teach us to resolve our queries all time. Even after the class, we can ask them the queries. And the course helped me, like the clinical research, clinical data management and the pharmacovigilance, to crack my interviews. The placement committee is so helpful. They provide different interviews, they provide different goals for the interviews, and they also assist in how to prepare for the group discussion, personality development, and it helped me to crack the group discussion interview. Especially Ms. Rohini, she's a personality development faculty who helped me for cracking the group discussion. And the course, it's a package of all the whole clinical research, CDM and PV. So the basic all the understanding of the course helped me to give the answers in the interviews. So I feel like ACRI is the best institute to do the PGDCR course. Also, the duration of this course is very short, like 3 months. So it's very short and precise time to do this course and to get into the professional world. Thank you.